Hello, finance enthusiasts, and welcome to the financial thrill ride that is Nitefury Digital Finance. Today, we're embarking on a groundbreaking journey into the universe of decentralized autonomous organizations, or DAOs for short. Imagine a world where hierarchy is a thing of the past, where you have a say in big decisions, and where technology is reshaping the way we live, work, cooperate, and profit. Sounds like science fiction? Well, it's not. It's the reality of DAOs, and we're here to unravel it all. To guide us through this financial frontier, however, we've carefully divided this comprehensive guide to decentralized autonomous organizations into 5 insightful chapters. So stay tuned till the end, and you'll surely grasp why DAOs are more than just a buzzword. They're a financial revolution. Trust me, this is a ride you don't want to miss. So buckle up, smash that like button, hit subscribe, and let's begin this thrilling journey. Chapter 1, The Essence of DAOs. So, what exactly is a decentralized autonomous organization anyway? First and foremost, DAOs are built on blockchain technology, mostly Ethereum. They use something called smart contracts, which are like automated agreements that execute actions when certain conditions are met. Think of them as digital handshakes that seal the deal without a middleman. Now, here's where it gets exciting. DAOs are governed by their token holders. If you own tokens, you have a say in the organization's decisions. And the more tokens, the bigger the say. It's like owning shares in a company, but with more direct control. Want to fund a project? Vote on it. Want to change the rules? Vote on it. It's democracy in action, but with a digital twist. The voting process within a DAO typically involves a member submitting a proposal, while other token holders cast their votes in proportion to the number of tokens they hold. Voting may be conducted through a specific platform that's governed by the blockchain, where token holders can securely and transparently cast their votes. The decision is made based on the majority of token-weighted votes, ensuring a democratic process. No hierarchy, no managers, no leaders. Decisions are made collectively by stakeholders, and everything is transparent. You can see how decisions were made, who voted, and what the outcomes were. It's like peeking behind the curtain of a traditional company, but the curtain doesn't exist. But it's not all smooth sailing. The first attempt at creating a DAO ended in a $50 million failure due to a technical vulnerability. It's a reminder that while the idea is revolutionary, it's still in its infancy, and there are challenges to overcome. Yet, the promise of DAOs is undeniable. They offer a way to build fairer organizations, where unilateral decisions are impossible, and stakeholders have more direct control. Chapter 2. The future and potentials of DAOs. But are DAOs just another passing trend? Or are they truly the next big thing in organizational structures? DAOs are a philosophical shift in how we think about organizations. Gone are the days of top-down hierarchies and centralized control. DAOs are all about empowering the members, giving everyone a voice, and fostering collaboration. Imagine a world where ideas flow freely, where every member can contribute, and where decisions are made collectively. DAOs make this possible by encouraging brainstorming and eliminating conflicts of interest. Take ConstitutionDAO, for example. This DAO pulled $47 million to attempt to buy a rare first printing of the US Constitution. Over 17,000 contributors came together in just a few days, showcasing the power of decentralized collaboration. And it's not just a one-off event. As of January 2022, the total market capitalization of all DAO tokens stands at roughly $21 billion. From MakerDAO to Decentraland, DAOs are making waves, and they're here to stay. But what does this mean for you? DAOs hold the potential to transform everything, from investment groups to art collectives, from governance to community projects. Whether you're an investor, an entrepreneur, or just curious about the future, DAOs offer immense collaboration opportunities, helping you minimize risks in times of major decision-making. Chapter 3, Making Money with DAOs. But how can DAOs generate revenue for their members? Well, there are three fundamental ways how you can profit from participating in a DAO. For participation in any DAO, you need to hold its governing token. DAOs raise capital by trading fiat for this native token, meaning that if the DAO succeeds, the value of the native token may increase, allowing future tokens to be issued at a higher value, and in turn the growth in value of your token holdings. Another method to profit from DAO participation is investing in assets. Members of the DAO can vote on how to use treasury funds. For example, a DAO can acquire companies, NFTs, or other tokens. If those assets appreciate in value, the value of the DAO and the token increases, which in turn again result in the appreciation in value of your token holdings. But probably the most unique way of profiting from DAOs is community collaboration and the establishment of connections between like-minded individuals. DAOs enable people from all over the world to come together and build a single vision. This collective effort can lead to innovative projects and, inevitably, financial growth. Chapter 4, The Risks and Challenges of DAOs. Despite DAOs' promising future for decentralized governance and decision-making, the risks and challenges they pose cannot be ignored. First, there are these sneaky security holes that could trip us up. Then, there's the whole legal maze to figure out, given its crypto nature. It's like trying to walk a tightrope without a safety net. And let's be real, nothing's perfect. The human element can introduce errors and biases, making DAOs a bit messy because of that. But hey, maybe AI can swoop in and save the day. Scalability, it's like a double-edged sword. It can make things grow super fast, but also make them way more complicated. Remember ConstitutionDAO mentioned earlier, that big $47 million project? Well, they fell short of their goal to acquire a rare copy of the US Constitution, resulting in huge losses for their voting token holders. Talk about a crypto rollercoaster ride! High-profile projects like ConstitutionDAO remind us that while DAOs offer exciting opportunities, they also require careful planning and clear objectives from the get-go. Chapter 5, The Road Ahead for DAOs. DAOs have come a long way from being mere leaderless collectives to becoming a new model for alternative investment. In fact, the number of DAOs worldwide has surged to over 4,000. Some individuals also predict that DAOs could hold at least 2% of the global money management industry's $100 trillion in assets in 10 years. This growth will likely include big money pools like stocks and real estate. While challenges remain, the evolution of DAOs from a risky concept to a robust platform reflects their resilience and innovation. As they continue to mature, DAOs may become a fundamental part of the financial ecosystem, offering a decentralized and democratic approach to investment. And there you have it, folks, the fascinating world of DAOs demystified. Want to explore more about the ever-changing landscape of digital finance? Check out our other videos on Nitefury Digital Finance, where we break down complex topics into fun and engaging content. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share your thoughts in the comments below. What are your views on DAOs? Would you ever participate and invest in one? We'd love to hear from you. And as always, remember, my friends, the bank of knowledge always pays the highest interest.